A generation ago, I created the world known as Trantor. Trantor's in another galaxy. We'll have to go through the Nexus. This is where the people of different worlds, different races come together. To explore. This is the portal to other worlds, other galaxies. From it, I can go directly to Trantor. As I said, a generation ago, I built Trantor. It's at the center of the galaxy, the Bulginger Galaxy. I picked an extreme world for Trantor. Little did I know that it would become very much more extreme. And now I present to you The Fall of Trantor. World. These are my buildings. As you can see, Trantor, when it's calm, is beautiful. Behold, the city of Trantor. Alas, none of this is destined to last. None of this will remain in the future. We are about to see the fiery demise of Trantor. But for now, all is quiet. Stairs, look around. Even now you can see where some of the devastation has happened as alien hordes invade the city. We can't go through there. Where else can we go? To the overland route. Up we'll go. Climbing up, getting around the alien infestation. Through the power plant. And I have to climb through the rubble. Avoid the life form. There's more. This is all we can do. Get back to my city. Down the hill. Down the hill. Made it. Oh, the decay is everywhere. Who would have thought this would happen? This was once a productive office. Now only the dead live here. Can we climb over? Around? devastation everywhere we look. It cannot be long now before the final firestorm wipes out the city. It cannot be long before the last shred of humanity are removed from the surface of this earth. The light is faded, muted. Even the sun is dying. Almost nothing in the world now that will support life. We don't know what this plant life is. We don't know how it's infecting the city. It's a mystery. Tall towers. Now the entrances are blocked off.
Ground protection falling.
I must turn on my thermal shields. I can see the end coming.
Technology recharge.
Can't be long now. Let me make my way out of this place, somehow. Over the bridge. More devastation. More wreckage. That was once a power station. Once beautiful, lush, and green. The dying embers. Fires burn in the distance. Smoking ruins cover large parts of the city. Here there was an agricultural plant. Now only that strange alien life. Up there was a landing pad and docking port for industrial commerce, trade vessel from across the galaxy. Even this has survived. Sheets of lava cover over buildings, apartments, offices. In places, the walkways have been torn from their foundations. Here it comes. Here it comes, the final end. Here comes the destruction of Trantor. There's there's nothing we can do about it now. Let's try to get back to our ship. Oh, this is a disaster. This way is blocked. Perhaps through here. The remains of a building. Oh no. The land itself is erupting. There is no shelter. The insides are as deadly as the outsides. We are burning up now. It's the fiery end. If only I can get to the portal. I don't even know if the power will be working. Fire has erupted in the city. Days there as a child. Maybe he can help me. Does he have a tool for me? No, it's useless. Done now. made it to the portal. But I can't leave without checking for survivors. I'll make one last effort to find them. Where could they be? As I say, up by the stadium, maybe. Some of the lights are still functioning. Stadium. This is the shipping entrance. Okay. Up, up, up we go. Up, up. Up we go.
Ground protection falling.
The walkway is broken again. Go around it. Huge boulders have come crashing into the stadium complex. There it is. That's the main walkway in. Should be able to get there. Try to leap. Yes. Yes, finally. All right, we're in the stadium now. It's dark. It looks like it's deserted. Oh, the battles that were fought here. The games we saw. Light on the massive scoreboard remains barely functional. Here were thousands of screaming fans used to chant.
Ground protection falling.
But it looks like there's nobody here now. Device. Amazing. Okay, there's nothing else to do but leave this place. Try to find the way out in the dark. To get out of here before the firestorm hits. Let's check. Oh, there's nothing happening in there. What a disaster. This was once a wonderful plaza. Nostalgic. I'm gonna miss this place. But for now, I can't wait to escape it. Try to pick my way through these plants. Somewhere in there, there was a city hall and a cafeteria, but I can't find them now. things that have happened here over the last few months. Nothing left. Nothing but death and desolation. Goodbye, Trantor. Euclid Galaxy, where my world will start again. Music from the Free Music Archive. Artist Black Agnes. Game design by No Man's Sky. City design by me. I'm Stephen Downs.